In the past year, I have been ecstatic with the progress that I've seen my football club make. From last season, where we threatened the playoffs occasionally, we are now considered one of the most feared teams in the league. And for that, I thank the manager and all the coaching staff, the players and the supporters of this great club. I've seen that it is in hardship that we often find strength from our fans. It's in adversity that new beginnings can thrive. And it is in crisis that people can help one another and charge towards the top end of the table. When I drifted just above my 617th appearance for the club, I saw fans devastated by results, players demoralised by performances, and a chairman who gives everything to this club bewildered by the club's position. It reminded me of an old Bible tale. Jesus was born into a world full of fear. The fear of injuries, red cards and relegation. The angels came to the shepherds with hope in their voices. Fear not, they urged. We bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people in the form of 3 points. In October, Tranmere Rovers came to visit, and I was astounded by our courage on this day. We convincingly beat the leaders 3-1. At the end of the month, we travelled to Carlisle. It is never an easy place to go, but we went there and netted 4 goals, impressive by anyone's standards. We also won games at Doncaster and Scunthorpe. All these victories have been examples of our impeccable team spirit, camaraderie and optimism, in which we believe anything is possible and everyone is beatable. We also progressed to the FA Cup third round and earned ourselves a trip to Premier League club Wigan Athletic. I'm very much looking forward to this date, and it will be a well-deserved day out for all supporters and a spectacular way to enter the new year. So, on this celebratory day, I wish for it to be one of many celebrations throughout my reign as king, and I hope, come May, there shall be much more to celebrate, and shall my reign long continue, beginning with 3 points against Yeovil Town tomorrow afternoon. Merry Christmas, everyone, and up the Cherries! Merry Christmas, everyone, and up the Cherries!